Hello everyone, this is Akshi. You all are watching Sage Classes. Today I'll be taking the topic in Accountancy Chapter 1, that is Not-for-Profit Organization. Let us first discuss what is Not-for-Profit Organization. So, Not-for-Profit Organization is an organization which works not for profits but for social welfare. Okay, so it is an organization that works for social welfare. So the main aim of not-for-profit organization is not to earn profits but for the welfare of the society. Okay, so the main aim is not to earn profits. Since it is different from sole proprietor that you studied in class 11th, in sole proprietor you must have studied that sole proprietor means a single owner, and the single owner carries on business for profits. We made trading account, profit and loss account and balance sheet in case of sole proprietorship. But here, because it is a not-for-profit organization, that is, it is not for earning profits, the accounts which we are maintaining are different. The accounts that are maintained in not-for-profit organization are, the first account that we prepare is receipt and payment account. The second account that we prepare is income and expenditure account. And the third account, or it is a statement as we call it, it is the balance sheet. So these are the three statements or two accounts and a statement which is prepared in not-for-profit organization. We have receipt and payment account, we have income and expenditure account, and we have the balance sheet. Today we'll be discussing the first one, that is receipt and payment account. Now, receipt and payment account is generally considered as the cash book of non-for-profit organization. I'll be using short form for a not-for-profit organization, that is NPO. Okay, so receipt and payment account is the cash book of NPO. What is the meaning of cash book? All the money that is coming in, जो भी पैसा एनपीओ में या नॉट फॉर प्रॉफिट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में हमारे पास आ रहा है, नॉट फॉर प्रॉफिट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के पास आ रहा है, दैट विल बी डेबिटेड एंड ऑल द मनी दैट इज गोइंग आउट विल बी क्रेडिटेड. सो यू मस्ट हैव स्टडीड द रूल इन क्लास 11th, और इफ नॉट स्टडीड आई एम रिमाइंडिंग यू, यू मस्ट हैव स्टडीड इट समवेयर. The rule is debit what comes in, credit what goes out. So all the money which is coming in is debited and all the money which is going out is credited. So you must be remembering which account it belongs to. If you will know, or if you remember, the account is real account. The rules of real account are debit what comes in, credit what goes out. So, since the rule of receipt and payment account matches with the real account, receipt and payment account is a real account. It follows the rule of real account. So, the nature, let me just rub this. The nature of receipt and payment account is real. It is real in nature, or it is a real account, because debit what comes in and credit what goes out. Now, we have discussed two things about NPO. First of all, it is also known as the cash book of NPO. And second, the nature of real receipt and payment account is real account. Now, let us discuss the format of receipt and payment account. The format of receipt and payment account . As you all know, we have to make the columns So the format of receipt and payment account is receipt amount payment amount. Whatever cash is coming in, we have to write on the debit side or the receipt side. Whatever cash is going out, we have to write on the payment side or we have to write on the credit side. That is the format of receipt and payment account. The questions and solutions of the questions we'll be sharing in the next video. So kindly wait for the next video. Thank you.